What's up, legends? There's an update today. According to the Trello board, the UI will be fixed in Team Deathmatch. They should fixing orientation match on mode select when you shouldn't be able to, and Apex coins not appearing until you log back into the game has been greenlit for a fix as well. Don't forget, this event ends today, and the Imperial Guard collection event starts next week. Good luck in your rank grinds. I'll see you out there.